The planet's changing. The world is heating up. What the fuck is going on? Rearranging. It's like everything happened all at once. Rearranging. The people rising in the streets. The drought, the war. The more I look, the more I look, the more I joke about. Is comedy over?
Systematic oppression.
Should I leave you alone? Cause really, who's gonna go for the drought, the war? The drought, the war. The more I look, the more I see nothing to joke about. Is comedy over? No. What do I do?
I'm bored.
Healing the world with comedy. The indescribable power of your comedy. The indescribable power of
a white guy like me. Who is healing the world with a white guy like me?
Bingo.
Who is healing the world with
systematic oppression? Systematic oppression. 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 Systematic oppression.
Healing the world with
income inequality.
Making a literal difference metaphorically. A Jew walks into a bar. That's comedy.
I'm self-reflected and I wanna be an agent of change. I'm self-reflected and I wanna be an agent of change. So I am gonna use my privilege for the good. I'm a special kind of white guy. American white guys. We've had the floor for at least 400 years. There's gotta be another way. There's gotta be another way. There's another way.
If you wake up in a house that's having a stroke, panic, call me and I'll tell you a joke. If you see white men, panic, call me and I'll tell you a joke. Oh shit, should I be choking at a time like this? If you start to smell toast, you're cooking your toast.
If you wake up in a house that's full of smoke, don't panic.
I'm a special kind of white guy.
If you see white men dressed in white cloaks,
I'm a special kind of white guy.
Oh shit,
should I be joking at a time? Cause I don't know, and I wanna shut fuck up.
I'm bored.
I wanna do that.